that's like literally a change that I did in the Vice article. We're not saying that you're not going to buy them.
Yeah, it might be fun. That's
my card. Oh, actually, that does the same thing. I didn't use it.
I think it did.
Yeah, that is not.
Really close, yeah. Not that
okay.
Coleslaw is the future.
No, I agree.
Yeah, it's more like a piece of toast is better.
I mean, I got both awesome.
So you can get speaking of the
fuck Timmy's right. That's too much bread.
Oh, I mean on top of you're also getting another chicken finger instead of coleslaw.
I said yeah, I thought about that.
Can
you just stop getting three times?
Is that huh? Oh, it is a lot. Oh, Wise Combo definitely will feed a family. Or just me. James can feed a lot of things.
Yes.
Did you love that move?
What?
Normal feed? Is he attack or subject
color? They have to keep their own.
I keep fucking.
Yeah. You missed that meeting. I'm bored. I'm doing like downward forward and it's more attacking. Alright, guys. That's why I thought that was
good.
That was weird.
I'm still those are really fun. You know, they're very, very good.
Yeah,
what's up, Ali Block?
I never heard that. I hit your head over it.
Trunks is heavy.
Quarterback.
He's
very good.
Very
close. He
definitely can cool. Just control it and make it go
wherever you want, no matter
what.
That was sick.
What?
That was pretty
legit.
Damn.
That's a low price. Wow.
That's a lot of damage.
What? This
Jimmy
is right
there.
Good man.
Honestly, did beat him
dead.
Did Gibbs pop off beating that man?
Yes.
I've never seen him pop off. You think he'd like,
yes, he would.
Like,
man is absolutely gonna pop off.
Throw a fucking chair or something?
He would probably jump out of him. He's gonna pop off, even if he loses.
He's gonna punch him in the hand. He's gonna arm tans in the fuck out
of him. I should realize he's pretty red, but.
What?
Every time you beat Earth and he thinks he's gonna win, he will come at you with a fist of the North Star and try to punch your hand.
He definitely does.
He's just like, oh, and he's like, oh shit, I'm done. No, no.
I definitely last time
he makes it harder against you. Like,
what?
Yeah,
no.
That was
the first turn of
rap. That's sick.
No.
Yeah. When me and Sam played in the doubles, he definitely was pissed and like punched my hands hard, never punched my hand again. He's just sorry, sorry. And I'm like,
yes,
okay.
This
man is just autistic as shit. You know what? Yeah. He definitely lost to my Bowser DM as shit. I think that matchup was insanely bad for
yeah.
Bowser. He just can grab this.
Even if the match is really bad, this is better. You probably would have
Let's do it.
A lot of time. Hey, dude. I'm just trying to get a
there's a Kid Buu now.
There's
a Kid Buu now.
Easier.
Yeah, yep. You should challenge us with blood press and dummy.
Pretty like Super Saiyan Vegeta.
Oh.
Weird.
I'm not trying to do that.
Is there a lot of big differences between Super Saiyan Vegeta and Blue?